City is working to open a medical and quarantine center for the homeless. The Ka'ahi Street facility in Iwile will provide housing, food, and hygiene facilities for up to 26 homeless individuals at a time who are experiencing symptoms, awaiting results, or who test positive for COVID-19. The facility will also provide urgent care services. It's set to open Wednesday, April 1st.